My name's Lenny and I'm part of the Scarcity rigging team. Well, leukemia has affected my life in a major way, being that my niece had leukemia from the age of 3 and then ended her battle in the age of 9, so 6 years. And yeah, it's affected my family a lot, but yeah, so leukemia has played a major role in my family's life. For the Firefighter Challenge, my Scarcity rigging mates put me through for selection and yeah, I got picked, so it was really exciting for me to get picked. I've been training for the Firefighter Challenge, walking up the stairs with a backpack of 25 kgs of sand, so I've been doing that from Monday to Friday. That's how I've been training at the moment. How fast would I be wanting to do it on a day? I'm trying to aim for under 10 minutes, but if I do end up going over, then I'm all good with that. But hopefully I can crack under 10, because I know the record's like eight something, or between, yeah, sometime like that. But yeah, under 10 is my goal, so hopefully I can achieve that.
How much money are you wanting to raise for leukemia?
As much as I can, really. That's the goal. Hopefully we can get a good amount, so that's the goal, so yeah.